got away. No meat for us tonight, Joe-Yu. Huh? Joe-Yu? Hey, Chuan! Joe-Tai! Where have they gone to?
Soon, sir.
Huh?
You have taken Wu Jun, and call yourself the Little Conqueror?
Xu Gong. And who are you?
Look back on the path you have walked, one twisted by power. The cries of hatred and flames of anger shall now become a vortex. Suck down into it. You shall meet your end here.
Hey, what are you talking about? Gong's men?
Brother!
Forgive us. We got held up by some sort of sorcery.
Yeah, same thing happened to me. I'm not sure what's going on, but for now, we just need to get out of here.
There is something eerie about this town.
Visibility is good, but we should hurry our way through the forest.
Gong's man. Is that the person who was after you, Sun Tzu?
Yes.
It seems he holds quite the grudge. Xu Gong has this strange old man working for him as well. One that could perform all sorts of weird tricks.
Return to nothingness.
There's something unsettling about these enemies. Surely they can't be phantoms as well.
Someone must be controlling these phantom soldiers. Take him out to have a
on these guys.
Thank you.
These arrows keep raining down on us. We have to get out of here.
There must be someone commanding the archers. We need to find him and put a stop to this hail of arrows. We'll be out of the range of their arrows now. Hurry up and get out of here.
I remember seeing that garrison before. That's the way out of this forest, I'm sure of it.
It seems we managed to shake off the phantom soldiers. So let's find a way out of here.
What has happened to this forest? It's as though it's been cursed or something.
Thank you, Jotai.
You could have saved.
You bring nothing but chaos to Jiangdong. The entire land, even. That is why I am here to put an end to that.
You, but you're giving me no other choice.
Well done.
Return. You performed admirably.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my resistance.
You plan on killing me, do you? Ah! Very well. But I'll take you with me. You will walk the path of the conqueror and clash with Lord Cao Cao. Don't you see? The more men of your caliber step forward, the worse this chaos will become.
Shut your mouth! All I have to do is defeat them all!
You fool. Gongji. I leave the rest to you.
Very well. Your revulsion for this time of war is perfectly clear to me. Now, die, dogs of chaos.
Victory will soon be ours. We'll crush every last one of the enemies.
Are these Cao Cao's men? We have no hope of taking on anybody in this condition, let alone him. Getting help for Sun Ce is our first priority. Hurry up, get out of here.
Zhou Tai and I will deal with Cao Cao's troops. We'll use the virus to get my brother out of here.
Thank you. Jotai, please look after Master Sun Quan.
I will. You have my word.
Let's cross the drawbridge and confront the enemy head on. Please, Jotai, I need your help. For my brother's sake.
I understand.
Looks like you came all this way for nothing. Sorry, but you're not getting tested.
Unless we defeat the enemy and lower the drop
serve to nothingness.
Well done! Most impressive!
officer has been defeated. We should be able to lower the drawbridge now. All right, let's head south. We'll take out the enemy base and draw their attention.
They will need me in the next fight. Sorry, but that is all for today.
I will slay you.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I would be honored if I could use my shield against you.
Press the attack.
Visibility from this biroad is very poor. As we can over here. We want to attract the attention of as many enemies as possible.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
I will slay as many officers as necessary to fulfill.
Great, Jotai. Keep it up.
Come on. close to escaping.
Well done! Most impressive!
Sir, are you all right?
Who came?
Great, Jotai. Keep it up.
You turn to nothingness.
I have no choice but to go out and fight myself.
Swift.
I am Wojia. I should like to face you in battle.
Return to nothingness.
Now to make sure he doesn't get away.
Light and swift.
If it's a fight you want, then you come to the right place.
I'm not through yet.
Okay, we made it out of there somehow.
Still, I can't believe that Xu Gong was in league with Cao Cao.
He claimed our lord was walking the path of a conqueror.
Ridiculous. Trying to sell out my brother, and even hiring some pathetic conjurer of tricks.
It was Ganji, wasn't it?
Sun Tzu!
I wouldn't call them tricks, exactly. Juan! Father entrusted our family's legacy to me. Now, it's my turn to entrust it to you.
What are you talking about, brother?
It's all yours now.